Is directing yourself?
It was fine. It was fun. You know, I had great actors working with me, and it made it a lot easier. Yeah.
Your character has a Tourette syndrome, which is a syndrome that when someone has a kind of anxiety, cannot control himself in the way that he speaks. How is your difficult was approaching this kind of character?
You want to do it with sensitivity, but I think ultimately you feel sympathy. You know, he's a character who's an underdog, and so you root for him. And I think mainly what I was trying to do is create a humanity that you can empathize with, you know?